Hi, today is Sunday, January the 31st, last day of this month, and I'm on my way to Germany. In world terms, I'm going east, and I'm going to cross the Atlantic soon on my way to Nigeria. I'm very excited. This is my boarding pass, and I am at the Ottawa airport. My book of the day is Get a Connection with Germany, a German-born Swiss author by the name of Hermann Hesse, and the book is A Journey to the East. I am not going in search of the truth like the people in the book are going. Characters like Plato, Paul Klee, or Don Quixote are part of this journey to the East. The main character, H.H., like the author. It's an interesting book. It's easy to read. Hermann Hesse was a philosopher who explored with human condition and human nature, and it's an interesting journey. And I will be reporting about my journey on this way, visiting Nigeria, Ghana, Ukraine, parts of France and Germany, and Russia. Okay, so safe trip, safe travels. I'll see you on my blog soon. And the book of the day, The Journey to the East. Un buen viaje. Espero para mí. Nos veremos pronto en mi blog. Y el libro de hoy, Un viaje al este. Okay, de Hermann Hesse.